Hey guys, we're just out here riding High Ridge and Pure Ovaries and Iron Goat today. Got a good sized group for Valleyepicrides. We're all excited to ride.
Woo! Yeah. Woo!
All right, gonna do it. Just starting to climb on Alps here. Gotta love this grind. It's actually a nice little elevator up, I think. Got a good group of 16 with us. 17 probably after we get down. Ian's running a little late today. Made it to the top, guys. Survived the climb.
Run the first time.
Yeah. It's on High Ridge now. You got this false peak, a little false summit coming up. Hello guys, thank you very much. Whew. on your left, guys. Thank you. Have a good run. Woo! How'd you like that?
Oh my God, that was amazing.
It's pretty fast.
I like that shit.
That was super fun.
I couldn't keep up with your guys' ass.
Up and over, and it cut right.
You okay? No, no, no. Go ahead. You go ahead. Get off the damn rock.
I hit it.
Well, yeah, no shit. Just keep going.
That was a dead spot.
I don't know how that happened. Shit. Okay, I don't have the balls today. I didn't ride all of it.
Is it sketchy?
It's a little sketchy. Take a right. I'll let you go ahead. Shit. There's a double here. Nice job, Dean. I rolled it like an idiot. Oh, holy crap. Woo! Shit. Now I'm freaked out about going around the corners. Job.
Oh, I see.
Bro. Is he okay?
He's all right. Yeah. He just no skin or anything.
He just slipped. He braked and slipped.
Pad and shock. You know.
Yeah. Thank you. Oh shit!
You all right? Huh?
Are you okay?
I broke my wrist.
Oh, fuck. Oh,
that looks bad. How's your head? Your head is pretty fucking hard.
No, I'm good.
You good?
Yep.
What's my name?
I'm Michael.
What's my name?
You hit your head.
All right. Yeah, you hit your head pretty hard.
Pretty hard, yeah.
If we need to. Do whatever needed. He definitely needs to stabilize it.
Okay, do you feel like you can get to your feet?
Yeah.
You want to try and stand up?
Sure.
All right. Get on that side. Just gonna see how his head feels here. Get on this.
Okay.
This side.
I'm good. All right.
I'll throw it on my shoulder.
Woo!
You sure? I'm not gonna ride.
It's all good.
I'm documenting all this, if you don't mind.
Progression, not at all.
Woo, I'm more worried out, about you not being able to ride.
Oh, God, that doesn't look good. So we're gonna play around in session on pure ovaries, but this guy had to go and break his wrist. So we kind of like said, well, we better get him back. So anyway, we're gonna see how he's doing.
I'm not moving.
How's that wrist doing?
It's doing pretty good, man.
Oh, that looks a little nasty.
As straight as it did earlier.
Oh, geez.